the patients have significant head and abdominal injuries requiring sedation and intubation prior to them being extricated by a winch. Any situation as has been described is obviously exceptionally confronting, heartbreaking, especially when you start involving children, hence the fact that we've got ambulance chaplains and peer support officers here to support our people, as well as the other emergency services, because again, the nature of the incident is quite distressing.